having done that, you only have one, so there's a multiplication by one implied. You have only one way of filling in the rest of the blanks. Everybody with me on that? All right, that's the easy part. Now, here's the thing. I claim that the number of bad paths is given by this binomial coefficient, which turns out to be the same as this. Right. Let me show you what I'm talking about there. I think maybe I'm going to use this.